Hello friends, today we will solve some interesting problems of trigonometry. So let us solve. Sin A multiplied by sin 60 minus A into sin 60 plus A is equal to 1 by 4 sin 3A. So first we will solve the LHS, the left hand side. Sin A multiplied by sin 60 cos A minus cos 60 sin A multiplied by sin 60 cos A plus cos 60 sin A. Now this will give us sin A multiplied by sin square 60 cos A minus cos square 60 sin A. Since cos 60 is equal to 1 by 2 and sin 60 is equal to root 3 by 2, we will get sin A multiplied by 3 upon 4 cos A minus 1 upon 4 sin square A. Now we will get sin A 1 upon 4 sin A multiplied by 3 cos square A minus sin square A. And in the IHS, we have 1 upon 4 sin A multiplied by 3 minus 4 sin square A. So now, we will have 1 upon 4 sin A into 3 cos square A minus sin square A is equal to 1 upon 4 sin A into 3 minus 4 sin square A. We can cancel this and then we will get 3 cos square A equals to 3 minus 3 sin square A. We can cancel 3 and we will get cos square A equals 1 minus sin square A, which equals cos square A. Thus LHS equals RHS. Hence proved. Thank you. Bye. Have a nice day.